so I'm currently waiting. Alright, so currently waiting for my friend to get here. I tossed out the keys to her. So she's gonna come in through the door any minute now. Let's scare the shit out of my friend. What a great welcome. Oh, this is so funny. Maiken, if you're watching this, I am truly sorry for what you are about to experience.
Cheater.
So freaking tired. It is way past my bedtime. I'm usually in bed by 11 p.m. Yeah, it is 2:30 right now. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed now. Good night. I see you guys tomorrow. Opa! Are you guys okay? Good morning.
Hi.
It's not technically morning anymore because it's afternoon, I think. Oh my god, last night. It was so much fun. It was exactly what I needed.
I haven't done anything this year. I only studied.
Studied YouTube gym. I was craving a fun night. I got one. Maiken, thank you. I don't know if it's just me, but after a fun night out, do you guys ever just, you know, go around with butterflies in your stomachs? Because, you know, you just keep thinking about last night and like, oh, it was so much fun. That sounds like I'm in love. I'm not in love. What the fuck? I didn't mean it like that, but you know, you just think about how fun it was last night. You can't stop thinking about it because it was so fun and you haven't had a fun night in a long time. So yeah, that's where I'm at today. I got my iced vanilla latte. Dairy free. My English sucks. I'm so sorry. I'm from Sweden. So today, the things I have on my agenda is I'm going to meet up another friend. Actually, a friend I haven't met, so I don't even know if we're friends. Okay, I'm going to meet up a person that I've never met before. So that's gonna be fun. I haven't had this much social interaction in a long time. Tomorrow I might meet up with my date. Don't tell anyone that I'm dating, but I do. Should I be sharing this on YouTube though? I might actually re-dye my hair. This look like shit right now. Guys, you wanna come along when I dye my hair? Really? Really? Guys, you have no idea what you...
You guys are up for disaster, you know that?
Have you watched my beach fail video?
No, I'll link that in the description down below. If you wanna go watch that, then you know what a disaster.
You know what?
Let's do this. Alright, so here we are. My friend brought me a good bag last night with 4 packs of hair dye. Some of them blue. I need blue hair color because this needs, look at this. Like, yeah, I can't live with it. I can't live with this. This is the dye we're going for. It is Shocking Blue by Manic Panic. I hope this bottle is enough. And if it's not, well, then we have a problem. Wow! Ah! I swear, if this turns purple, I'm gonna be real pissed. But it's shocking blue, so I hope not. Thumbnail! Guys, it is empty. It is so empty. It was just enough. Say thank you, my gun. I'm gonna let it sit in 30 minutes, maybe even an hour. I see you guys when it rinsed it and when it's dry. Yep, this is the mess I'm leaving myself. This is the final result. It's not 100% satisfied with the result. I missed a spot right here, and I have to re-dye it here again, so yeah. It's okay, I can do that another day. Alright, so it is time for me to get the hell out of here. Searching for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless, a sea of the aimless. I don't want to be one. Mind the gap between the train and the platform when you exit the train. Don't break my limitations. Don't try to stop me. I exist to write my own story. I'll make a decision if I want some peace or if I want the glory. Yeah, don't want a life that is complacent or possibly boring. I just want a life that is worth every day exploring. My whole life, I just wanted someone who would notice me. It is 10 p.m. and I just got home. I'm so, so tired, but I had the best time tonight. Like, I was vibing with the people I met. It was awesome. We will 100% see each other again. I have 2 new friends. Ha, that's awesome. I just realized that one of my intentions this year was to meet new people and hopefully get a new friend. Did I achieve that? Hopefully. I don't know, but probably. I can feel that we might work on something here. Good morning, y'all. It is somewhere around 7. I need to go to the grocery store because I don't have any breakfast, so you guys are coming with me. Let's have fun at the grocery store. I thought I'd give you a little grocery haul. You see some veggie hand pizzas. Of course, my peanut butter, as you saw. A shortage of socks, I bought new. That was not my plan when I arrived at the grocery store, but you know what? Sometimes you gotta treat yourself. Some crackers, eggs, dairy-free milk, vegan, I can't find a word of it, some coffee syrup. This is an addiction. I am thinking if I should like go to the coffee shop and edit there because I'm freezing cold. About the whole dating situation, I did meet her today and we are no longer dating. So that was it. Thank you for watching. Bye.